John Krisher and Ritchie Stevens. Krisher's been having a great year. He is ninth in the points, and he was the number one qualifier at Atlanta earlier this season. But here he's DNQ'd six times. Ritchie Stevens is over on the other side. Krisher, by the way, has clinched into the countdown. Ritchie Stevens qualified 15th in his debut here, but he lost to Kurt Johnson in round number one, nine races ago. And again, no improvement for either Ritchie Stevens or for Ron Krisher.